Howdy folks, and welcome to this week's blog. Three in a row, I know, gonna keep it going. I am still on the old hand in cam here, so I apologise for the extreme close-up. It's halfway between a Shield promo and a Bray Wyatt promo. Oh, and I'm losing focus, that's not good either. Come on camera, you can see me. There we go. So, how has my week been? Pretty good. One of my major successes for this week, actually, on the DDP Yoga front, was on Tuesday. So, probably 2 days ago by the time I put this up. Which was, oddly enough, me doing Fatburner Red Hardcore. Which, you know, I don't want to demean Fatburner Red Hardcore for anyone who's just starting out, but it's kind of an easy workout when you're at the point that I'm at. And I, through one thing and another, some 10% stuff, should we say, coming out of me, I kind of didn't want to do the workout. So I started off going, oh, well, I won't do the workout, I will put it in another point in the week. And I don't have any other time in the week, so I kind of knew I was lying to myself. And then it became, well, I'll just do Fat Burner. But then I remembered, oh, well, if I just do Fat Burner, that's skipping a Red Hot Core, and the thing I really don't want to be doing is skipping Red Hot Cores. And I ended up doing the whole thing. So, good. I would say, I've done the harder workouts. I've done Double Black Diamond. I've done, you know, Diamond Cutter. I do the level one. Yeah, I teach the level one workout, for Christ's sake. But I would say, honestly, like, the hardest workout is the one you don't want to do. And doing that should be counted as a major success. So I'm counting that as a success for myself this week. Anything else? Getting down to drinking black coffee is going pretty well. To the point now where usually my first and last coffee of the day contains goat's milk. But the interstitial ones don't. So that's going well. Need to start dropping that first and last one. So I will continue to work on that. I do need to tighten up on my food a little bit. It's getting a little bit picky. Not necessarily unhealthy food, but I am picking at bits of dried fruit, honestly. Absolutely. Dried apricots especially. Love them. Can't get enough of them. But they are very, very sugary. It probably won't be doing me much good in the long run, and I kind of need to stop doing that. Been finding myself getting a few little sort of carb cravings towards the end of the afternoon as well. So I'm going to try and work out something to deal with that. I'm playing around at the moment to see what works for that. And I've lost focus again. Come on, camera. Told you it's going to be a short one. Almost done. But other than that, things are generally going pretty well. Just one thing I very quickly wanted to mention on this video. Just a bit of a shout out to one of my students. I wanted to give a huge shout out, worked out with her today, to the very lovely Miss Leslie Bourbon, who has been a student of mine pretty much since I started teaching. Was one of the first people to come on when I advertised for people. And I just wanted to shout her out on this video, because how is this for dedication here, folks? So she finished a class with me on Sunday night, very icy roads, got into a car accident, completely wrote off the car in what is described by herself as a pretty Hollywood sort of car flipping style stunt. She was, a bit bumped, a bit shaken, but completely fine. Stay in focus, camera, come on. Come on, talk about Leslie. Stay focused. There we go. See, the camera is so shocked by this story. Yes, but she got into a car accident. She is absolutely fine, you know, a couple of bumps, but it's shaken up. But today, absolutely back into the saddle, working out again. And that's dedication to me. Like, you're in a car accident, you know, so many people I know would use that to take a week off. Leslie, no, screw it, I'm right back to working out. And that's absolutely awesome. That is the kind of dedication I love to see in one of my students. And I don't even know if she watches this now that I think about it, but screw it, I wanted to give her a shout out to the community anyway. That is the only thing I'm going to mention on this one, guys. I may do a slightly longer blog next week if I've got something detailed to talk about. Until then, peace. I'm out.